Peppa and George are at the playground with their friends.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Firstly, I am Andrew Tate, Lord of all beasts of the land and fishes in the sea. I know everything. What I say is gospel.
Wow.
Dinosaur. Grrr.
Breathe air. You don't need a vape.
Andrew Tate is very mean. Playtime is over.
Children, today we will be learning about numbers.
What the f*** is this?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Geeks, bruv.
Pedro has counted to 4.
Madam Gazelle!
Shut up, bitch.
After 7, there is 8, 9...
How stupid are you? How dumb do you have to be? You will go to school and spend $150,000 on a degree learning from a dude who doesn't have a business and doesn't have any f***ing money. So if you're not a complete idiot, you can join Hustlers University and you can make some money.
Daddy Pig is watching television.
Get the f*** up. What's wrong with you? Do some push-ups. You ain't got time. You gotta do push-ups.
Oh, all right. Easy.
A fat, ugly sack of shit.
Daddy Pig has to go to work.
You wake up when the alarm goes off. You go to your job.
I have to go to work.
Daddy, having to go to work.
My boss.
Come on, let's play.
No.
Why?
Because I don't roll with fucking little bitches. Why did you choose that insult? Why do you call people worms? They don't do anything. They can't see. They sit in the dirt and they just move around in the dirt and they try and hide. And most people live their lives as worms. Most of you are worms. You don't do anything important.
Oh dear. George does not want to be a worm.
You couldn't even defend yourself. A worm has no claws. It can't, like a skunk can spray smelly piss or something.
Daddy Pig is home from work.
Hello everyone.
You're broke! You're fucking poor!
Peppa and her family have come to the fun fair.
Roll up, roll up! Hook a duck and win a giant...
Spaghetti.
£1, please.
£1?
Win the giant...
Spaghetti.
Mummy.
You've got no chance.
What?
It's impossible.
We'll see about that.
Mummy Pig has won.
Hooray!
Here's your spaghetti.
Wouldn't you like a little spaghetti instead, Peppa?
No way, Jose.
George and Daddy Pig are queuing for the helter-skelter.
£1, please.
£1?
You're wrong!
It's all for a good cause.
Money isn't real. None of this is real.
Oh, dear. George isn't afraid of heights anymore.
Roll up, roll up! Hit the target and win a giant...
Spaghetti.
You can do that easy, Mummy.
You won't win. Women are useless at this.
How much for one go?
£1.
Mummy Pig has won.
Oh, unacceptable.
Unbelievable. Here's your giant...
Spaghetti.
Hooray! I want a
spaghetti
like that one, Mummy.
They're too big. Well, what colour is your spaghetti?
Roll up, roll up. Test your strength.
Have you ever seen a woman try and do anything competently?
What? Give me that hammer.
I will pick you up with one hand.
Mummy.
of you are worms. You don't do anything important. You couldn't even defend yourself. A worm has no claws.
You don't need a bait.
Ugly.
A bait.
A skunk. What's on place?
George?
Assemble.
Sitting in Paris, you're sitting there having a fucking coffee, and terrorists roll through with AKs, and the person next to you has their brains blown out. You're gonna stand there and be like, waiting to die like a motherfucker. I'm gonna be like, bang, oh, I've seen that before. Okay, boom, boom, duck and dive in, take one terrorist out, next, get the AK, go Rambo.
With your last bullet, and he stands there, unfazed.
Ow, dinosaur!
Back when you can start in Ouija.
I hope it's okay. I just came through this, just closed.
Geeks, bruv.
Wait, he's not your friend.
Spider-Man is a dork. There's nothing admirable about Spider-Man.
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye. I'm trying to convince you.
Sorry.
You're a loser.
Good riddance.
Here are the police.
The Matrix has attacked me.
Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you for looking after us.
You should have thought of that earlier.
See you, chump.
Hi, I'm Saul Goodman. Did you know that you have rights? The Constitution says you do, and so do I.
Better call Saul!
Geeks, bruv.
What color's your bagel?
I'm Peppa Pig.